That's the Dudley Boys.
Yeah, that's the Dudley Boys.
The Dudley Boys, these are Dudley Girls.
Who they adopt?
Come on, that damn Lord, dog.
Now, see, I like him because he's a bad motherfucker.
Okay.
But right now, in raising, that's the Dudley Girl. Now, what y'all want to do now?
Yeah, we're going to do that.
Right, all right, line. How much? No, I see.
Oh, you said you're going to give me the back tie?
I'm going to give you the back tie.
And clear.
I just talked. I just said I'm going to give you the
back tie. Yeah, you did,
man. I said I'm going to give you the back tie.
Hey.
And I'm going to clear your ass on that end.
What did he just say?
Below you.
That's what he said.
Time out. All I did was say, you got the back tie right now. And then
you're going to clear.
Talking shit. Then I said, and I'm going to clear your ass on that end. But I ain't said I'm going to give you that.
Yes.
Hey, he going to give you the back tie?
Yeah.
With your car?
Yeah.
What you waiting on?
I'm going to lock it up.
You wait on the plane?
You wait on the plane or the ship? Lock it up. Don't lock up.
It must be a new front end in front of it.
I
can tell where they walking. They don't want you no race.
Let it up. He a race. That joke was a race.
They don't want you no race.
He was in pain. He was in pain. Ride the 634, boy. We killed him. We killed him. We killed him.
It's in a pro mile. Look in the front. Oh. All the motor work right here.
All right, this ain't gonna make a pass for you.
Make a pass. Make
Wait, what you got, man? What you got, man?
Yeah.
Where you at? Give me my money. All right. Don't make a pass. And when you make your pass, goddammit, his head the fuck up. His head up. Cause you know why? We at an Ndacut show down here in Fayetteville, North Carolina. And we don't give a god doggone it about no bitch on 28s. Period. The Dudley Boys, I love them to death. But today they're the Dudley bitches.
Hey, look, I tell you what. Dog talks a lot of shit. But I see his, what a dog do when he gets fucked up, run with his tail between his ass.
You don't have a difference. You got the race to get fucked up.
Well, I tell you what you're going to do. Let me check the car and we're going to do that race.
There you go. There you go. When you check it out, you know what you're going
to
do?
That's what you're saying,
you
dog.
You don't have an excuse.
Hey, y'all. Let me
y'all better lock his ass in now. If you don't lock his ass in, you ain't got it. It's all in for it.
You look like you want to do something.
Oh, you
look like you see, them on no-driving handsome ass jokes. Yeah. See, you handsome. You got clean clothes. My man like that. You got clean clothes. You don't buy shit. Yeah. Now, you want to put on him a hamburger eat like this?
Yeah.
Nah, this motherfucker here. You want to put him yeah. But a nigga clean, that ain't nothing. Yeah. He ain't got dirt on the bottom of his shoes,
yeah.
Man.
Hold on, dog.
Put it on his face again.
Hold up, dog.
Ain't they brothers? They brothers. They brothers, ain't they?
Man, I'm trying to tell y'all don't lock it in, it's gonna change.
Oh, they gonna change. Dog got too much mouth to change.
If I don't change, man.
If I tell you a rooster can lay an egg, put the hand under there.
You hear what he said, don't you? You hear what he said?
No, what I'm trying to tell you, I bet the motherfucker $100 your ass won't race.
Oh, hell.
Yeah. Wait.
That's right.
Well, I'll tell you what you're gonna do. You just let me check this car and you're gonna fucking sleep.
We ain't check this one yet.
Well, you know what I'm saying?
I got this in. I need to change the mind. I leave
you know what I'm saying?
Go
ahead. Long,
go ahead, on.
You just wait a minute.
Now you gonna make this.
Oh, you hushed on.
Fuck it, I tell you what I do. You're lying. You're locking out right now. Stage your Willy Bones.
God damn.
You gonna stage your damn Willy Bone, dog.
Put a rag on that motherfucker. Let it hang in that line.
You just
hushed right on.
Stage your Willy Bones.
You just wait a minute,
dog. He right now. God damn, man.
What a wanna.
You better lock it out.
Ask JL what he said.
What he say?
1-1
or 50.
You gotta lock it out. He said it 1-1.
Hey, we ain't dressed with your ass. You gonna do
one now? One and one, you gotta lock it up.
Back tie and get clear.
Look at sir, all the time, you got 2 times.
Okay, you gonna get back tie and clear.
Hey, you look at nothing.
Say what you saying.
You look at nothing.
You come to me.
One and one, that's what he's saying.
Now what you gonna do?
This is Kenny Jay-Z.
Okay, now.
I told you, we the baddest motherfuckers in Alabama, New York, in the world. We come all the way from, we drove this bitch from New York. We drove it in here.
Okay. You just hold up, dog.
Go and test your shit out. When you come back, let me know how your ass hold you.
Thank you.